It is January 31st, 2020, and things are swell today.